Hey Divas, I hope everyone is doing well today. Thank you in advance for watching my channel, where you are always welcome. Well, today I'm coming to you to show you what's in my cosmetic bag. And here is my bag. I showed this bag in a haul just a few videos ago, and I decided to use it as a cosmetic bag, and I thought it was the cutest little bag. Isn't that a cute little leopard print? And it's got the embellishment of the heart right there. And I also like the pink embellishment of the straps. So I thought that was a really cute bag. Well, with that being said, let's see what's inside. All right, here we go. Here we go. All right, first I've got some Bodyology fragrance spray, and it's in cucumber melon, and it smells so good. I also have a Bodyology hand sanitizer in sweet petals. This is great as well. I've got some petroleum jelly. I've got an eyelash curler. I've got a compact mirror. It's two-sided. I won't open it because I don't want to blind you. And as you can see, it has the little lipsticks on the front. I thought that was super cute. I also got this CoverGirl quad, and it's got two lip glosses at the top and two shadows down the bottom. The green shadow right here is a sage, and the blue shadow right there is a midnight blue. So I thought that was cute to carry in this cosmetic case. I've got a six-piece lip gloss set right here, and this is great right here. And it also comes with the little mirror. Don't want to blind you. A little mirror. And also, it comes with a little lip brush. Isn't that cute? Alright. I also have a Revlon lipstick and blush chrome. Love this lipstick. I've got a travel size brush. It comes like that. You open it up and you push that down and boom. There's your brush. All right. Also, I have another lip gloss. And this is a Revlon lip gloss in Brilliant. Just like a really cute pink color lip gloss. I've got a dual-sided mascara by e.l.f. You know, it's got a regular side and a waterproof side. And I like these brushes on there. That is a nice brush on there. All right, I also have an e.l.f. eyeliner in black. As you can see that, that's in black. I have a Lacrosse nail file, and it came with this cute little case. And this particular nail file, it's like got a rough side on this side and a smooth side on that side, and it came with this cute little pink carrying case. So cute. All right, I have a highlighter by Maybelline. This is just a highlighter, and this highlighter is in, let me see, this highlighter is Bronze Glow, and that's how Bronze Glow looks. And I'm gonna try to do a little swatch and a circle on there and see if you all can see that. Probably can't. There it is. All right, and that's Bronze Glow. And I've got another black eyeliner by NK, and that's just a classic black eyeliner. This is a lipstick brush right here. It looks like a pencil, right? But you open it up and there's the brush. All right. I have the Revlon lip butter. The lip butter right here. And I have Miss Manicure Cuticle Balm right there. Just keep those cuticles moist, and that's how it looks. Okay. And I've got this cute little leopard brush that I showed also in a haul a few videos ago. Thought that was super cute. I've got also this NYC Mosaic Color Wheel. And this is in Mocha Glow. That's cute as well. And I've got a nice Maybelline Express blush right here. And this blush is in Zoom Zoom Bronze. And that is how Zoom Zoom Bronze look. And see if I can put that right there. That's a little swatch of it right there. All right. And I wanted to show you this as well. This is Solo mascara, and this is for lower lashes right here. This mascara is for lower lashes. So let me take this out and show you the wand that is cute in there for your lower lashes. I thought that was really nice. And my friends, that is all I have in this cute little leopard bag. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to stay classy, sassy, and real, and peace. Bye.